Right now we're just gonna clean up everything and go from there. I hope my head protection is working. Sound to work like it's supposed to. Can you hear me? Yeah, looks okay. Sounds like the game is loud. Let me see if I can fix that real quick. Okay, that should make it better then for hearing. Okay. Yeah, we got food to eat if we run low on energy. Good. That way we don't have to run back to the house. What? Plus, we have to run back to the thing. Let's do this. Cool, more money is always a good thing. I'm not going to go always in time also. Nope. It's alright then. I got a lot of them. What do you want?
Hello, dear.
Such a comfort is only a dream now unless you help. Okay, so we want the beach. I guess that's the least we could do since Ursula helped. Right? Is this something new with, I forget, Maui and Moana? Or am I forgetting? Maui's, okay. There was another entrance to the beach. If I can just remember how to get there.
Hello. Ugh.
Okay, so I need to get money to build really strong. Gonna have to wait. First of all, we are raising money to build that.
Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
Okay, Bill. What did you guys say about that?
Oh, hello.
Local weirdness. Oh yeah, I guess. I guess I should know it was somehow to do with Encanto.
Ah.
Guess I didn't know they added Encanto in here. Good old Merlin. I can't spell dono, apparently. Bringing their village together to help. Caleb.
I tip my hat to you, though I prefer not to take it off.
Let's go bring Encanto here.
Oh, hello. Indeed.
No idea. Well, just because you're what you're from.
Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
How do I take pictures in this again? I forget. Okay, Okay, controls. No, camera. That's what I want. Oh, okay. I think last time we were playing too, we were trying to help Mickey with the Minnie Mouse. The leg though, not cool. Leg perfect today. Guess I should have been paying attention. Paying attention definitely helps. Okay. So let's eat an apple. Should probably make our way back towards home while finding another villager. Just make it a lot easier for refreshing the health bar. Easy is always good, right? Okay, let's go up towards the castle. Is there anybody up here? Or no? I probably should have checked the map. Let's see, we still got... Nope, we can't do that yet. Okay, let's go back out the castle for now. Thank you. I do like that Disney has a streamer friendly option on this where you can turn off music that would normally get you DMCA'd. We definitely don't want that. Especially when we want to have fun and helping to raise money for all the awesome kids at St. Jude's. Hard to believe everybody's almost raised a 1.25 million so far. Amazing what gamers can do.
Hey there.
Okay, what does Goofy want today? Tuna. I don't have any of that. Fishing, I guess.
Whoa! Oh, cool. Ooh. Whoa! Mm-hmm.
Who else but Goofy?
Mm-hmm.
You know, never mind.
Works for me! Yup!
Okay, there's the ghost of Minnie. We'll eventually figure out all the rest of the Minnie Mouse part of the story, but for now, let's just keep on moving. Okay, I forget whose house is this. I don't know, I guess we'll come back later. Our next milestone is playing one of the Five Nights at Freddy's games on stream. So that'll be pretty interesting. Hopefully not get jump scares too much. Only one way to find out, though. Okay, let's talk to Moana.
Hello! me later. I'll definitely be around.
Okay. How do I do this so far? Cool. I'm level 9 and
I need to talk to you.
Need Moana?
Yeah. Thanks.
Nice having so many friends here.
Over here.
So how are we fixing the boat?
Later. I'll definitely be around.
Okay, let's go. Let's go find Merlin real quick. And actually, I'm going to go on a quick BRB real quick also. And I will be right back. Can you guys hear me?
Well, hello.
Can you guys hear me? Headset working now. Okay, cool. Got a little delay sometimes.
I tip my hat to you, though I prefer not to take it off. Thank you. You're very kind.
All right, let's go find a place for it. And see what happens from there. Wait. All right, let's go get Mirabelle and all of them here. And welcome welcome everybody. If you are new here, I am Tortuga Dragon.
This place is the cat.
I do a lot of charity streams. And I play a variety of different games on here. Okay, let's... Can I put... Okay, let's find a place for this. I'm not sure where yet, but let's find somewhere for it. Somewhere, maybe? It'll be somewhere down here at the Goofy, I'm guessing, because I'm... enough room somewhere down here on the beach. Maybe. Getting lost. Oh, there it is. Helps if I pay attention. And not run into all the walls. Silly little guy. All right, we'll eventually get there, right? Have enough room on the beach to place the house. Okay, where? Oops, we had more area too. Okay. Alright, let's go this way. Everything else is about 3,000.
Oh, hello.
7,000.
Well, run along now.
Is this another 3,000? That's 5,000. I forget what the moonstone for again, besides the Okay then. Learn a new recipe. Cool. Always nice to learn a new recipe now. Okay, this doesn't have to do with frozen or... like it. Was that the Cave of Wonders or no, or Pirates of the Caribbean? Some of the stuff with Goofy real quick. Once we find the stand, okay, here we are.
Good to see ya!
Oh, not buy, we wanna sell. Probably something I will regret later selling, but...
Ooh. So long!
Okay, collect the Dreamlight. Okay,
Howdy.
What do you need again, Goofy? Okay, I guess we can fish real quick so we can get this Dreamlight.
A fine day indeed.
Okay, let me back up a little bit. Apparently I can't fish today. Remember how to fish.
Mm-hmm.
another trout.
I happen to be the world's most powerful wizard, in case you were wondering.
Nobody was wondering, Merlin, because we already know. Bluegill? Oh, I missed it. I think that was a bluegill, though. How much was it for Ursula's house? Was it 2,000 or 20,000? I can't remember now. Of course, I'm going the wrong way, so which does not help. Real quick. Yeah, what is it? Discord is like crazy right now. Discord. I forget. How much was this one? Okay. I don't have 3,000 yet. Yet being the keyword.
Neighbor.
Nah. 8,000. What am I thinking? Apparently I'm not thinking. What does Scrooge want today? Nothing that I have.
Goodbye now. Toodaloo.
Bye, Scrooge. what do we got here? Oh, no shirt. Cool. Cool beans. Okay, but do we have anything that's in our house that would help? No. Or can we expand? Okay then. Okay, just so we're not accidentally selling these. Okay, let's go. Where's there it is.
Howdy.
Let's sell some stuff because we got a lot. Thank you. get a little bit closer to being able to expand Ursula's house also. What those are for, but they're important for something. Okay, let's talk to Uncle Scrooge and see what he says.
Neighbor.
$20,000. Yeah, where?
Bye bye.
We're a bit ways away from 20,000. We'll get there eventually. Is this Ratatouille's? Or Remy's, I should say.
Excuse me, but I could use a human's help.
Sorry, Remy, we'll have to come back later. Bunny. That was super quick. Okay, let's... Okay, I need 8,000 for that. Where to put the house yet? I'm sure we'll find somewhere eventually. Yeah, I don't have enough. Eventually we will get there. Okay, let's more herbs. Can't go wrong with that. Let's see what Uncle Scrooge has today. Maybe he has something good we can use. Maybe. Beer from Monsters, Inc. Okay, so slowly figuring stuff out. Cool. Sometimes you just gotta try all the things, right? And I'm sorry I missed it. Thank you for the follow, Breezy Summer. Sorry, I missed that. always appreciated. Guess I need to pay more attention to my Ogurt sign here also. Sorry about that.
Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do. I tip my hat to you. Though I prefer not to take it off.
Why do I have a feeling there's something you can do with these? Is that something at the well? You can split them into. Or. I thought there was somehow you could split them into the other stuff. You need 10 of them. Okay. Okay, so what do you do with the... Sounds like some kind of Merlin related stuff.
I really lucked out. My neighbors are great.
What's up with everybody wanting dandelions today and other. As an actor, steamboat operator.
See you real soon.
How's it going?
So,
later.
Okay, I need 250 left. Okay. Okay, I need 200 left. Well, I can do that just with pictures alone. Cool. Okay, we had that one that needed 3,000. If I could just remember which one that was. We'll unlock the new area. Somewhere. Yep, this one right here.
Hello.
All right, new area. Let's go. Got the new area today, which is nice. And new memory. Of course, I love the valley. I always will, but lately, so distracted, and there are so many other things I need to do.
Hello.
Sven. Or Christoph. I guess Sven's the whatchamacallit, the reindeer.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah, how does one easily lose Donald Duck? Out of the blue, open the door. Classic Donald. Save point guard is back. But all I know is it's
yeah.
It's always some kind of DuckTales.
So long.
Life is like a hurricane, I guess, in this game. Alright, so we're gonna see Huey, Louie, and Dewey, I think that was their name. It's been way too long since I've watched DuckTales. Way too long since I watched DuckTales.
Greetings, neighbor.
Okay. How much do you want?
Whoa!
That's not too bad. Plus, a new area means new stuff to sell, so... Somewhere, yeah. Okay, how much do you want for this Uncle
Scrooge? Good day to you. Hey!
Uncle Scrooge? You gotta stop charging so much, dude. I guess it wouldn't be Uncle Scrooge, though. Wasn't. He's the richest duck in Duckburg for a reason, I guess. He's not called Scrooge McDuck for nothing. How much? A whole lot? A whole lot of... Okay, what's this memory? Is full of secrets and life, from the quick, quiet lives of raccoons to the ground, to the busy flutter of the birds, to the trees, to the owl, the wildcat gliding silently through the darkness. Okay then. Castle. Um, More clothes. Whatever. New memory? Yes. What's this? Also, no, this must be Anna's house. Only one way to find out. More food soon. Nice little one more blueberry, cool. Thorns up here still. Okay, let me check those real quick. These are dream shards. I thought I remember you can change them into dream light. Maybe I'm forgetting now. Wait, dream light. Yay, 10 dream shards to create dream light. Okay. I got enough for some dream shards. Or dream light. Excuse me. Collecting all this, we will go into that portal then. Hmm. Alright, I'm gonna have to eventually buy that stuff from Uncle Scrooge's store also. Probably help with increasing the making stuff better. Interesting now. Okay, is that about all of the thorns for here? Let's head back to where Kristoff is. What's this? Apparently not the right way. All right, let's go see what Kristoff has to say real quick.
Hi. So long.
Okay, so going right through the thingy. Actually, I'll be right back. My device is about to die. Or phone is, I mean. Be right back. Hey.
Hi. So long.
Ready to wrap up stream for today. Also, I will be
Well, hello. Well,
balderdash.
Most befuddling. Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do. Who is live and get a raid started.
Anybody who's streaming for St. Jude's that I'm following? Okay, let's send the raid over to Megan Crossing 81. They are playing the new Zelda game. Thank you guys for watching today. And I will be back tomorrow with some more Fortnite for charity. So you guys are welcome to donate anytime. Once we hit our new goal of our next milestone is $75. One of the five things
There once was a dream world in which familiar friends, from the most heroic to the most villainous, lived together in harmony. However, as time passed, the forgetting set in, and the world